This morning, police say they've captured the man accused of gunning down a young woman in Chantilly 2 days ago. Police say 20-year-old Will Reed was recognized by an officer during a routine traffic stop and arrested immediately. He's been charged with second-degree murder of 20-year-old Milan Areola. She is the niece of jazz musician Kermit Ruffins. Also